as you can see, her fangs are still red from molting. So we're not going to be able to feed her for probably a couple weeks. She's got some monster ass fangs.